excited to tell you about my new discovery. This is the Telesound with Telestereo amplifier unit. I found it at a place called surplusshed.com. I have a link to the website in my video description. This is something that all of you tape recorder enthusiasts are want to go and get. The reason I'm so excited about this is that this machine or amplifier is a pseudo stereo amplifier. It will take the output of any monophonic source and it will turn it into a type of stereo. Not only that, but it has stereo inputs, so it acts as an amplifier for a standard stereo unit. Now, if you have seen the video on the standard SR100 cassette recorder, you know that this is a vintage tape recorder that, quite honestly, doesn't have the best sound. Yet the difference that this makes when this is plugged into this unit is absolutely incredible. And if you think the standard sounds good coming through here, wait till you hear it with some of the other units that I have, which I'm going to demonstrate now. But before I do the demonstration, let me take you on a tour of this wonderful, wonderful unit. And again, let me re-emphasize, the company, surplusshed.com, only has a few of these left. As soon as I got this and tried it out, I called them and I said, I've got to put this up on YouTube. Can people on YouTube who see this get this unit if they want it? And they said, we have a very, very limited supply, and once they're gone, they're gone. It comes as a complete package. It's almost like a boombox. You have two full-range speakers here. This is a 7-watt amplifier. It has a volume control, a balance control, a treble control, and a bass control, and a headphone output. The back of the unit is absolutely the simplest thing you'll ever see. It's got a input for the DC power supply, which you get with the unit. And it has an input for stereo and an input for a mono source. Now, it's called Telesound with Telestereo, and it was made by Telesound Incorporated of New Jersey. Now, the thing about this unit was built probably in the late 1980s, early 1990s, when stereo television started to come out. They found a market niche because a lot of people did not want to get rid of their old mono TVs, but they did want to have stereo on their TVs. So these people started making these units and selling them to hook up to a mono TV to get a stereo effect. This unit works beautifully with the old vintage tape recorders, cassette, reel-to-reel, you name it. As long as you can plug it in, you got it. And it's an incredible sound. Now, my camera has a single microphone on it, and it has an ALC circuit. The ALC circuit tries to even absolutely everything out. So what I'm going to do is do some demonstrations of this unit using a few tape recorders, different tape recorders, just to show you the flexibility of it. And I'll put that directly into the computer so you can hear the stereo effect. For that to happen, you're going to have to go to my video description and click on the link to the high quality video, because YouTube puts out a mono sound on the regular video, and on the high quality it goes to stereo. So get ready for a ride. This is great. If you've been watching clydesight channel, you're probably familiar with the Sony TC110A video that I've done. High quality machine, very good sound. Let's listen to it playback just by itself. Now, wait till you hear what this unit does with it. I have to turn it this way because of the cables. If you've been watching clydesight videos, you've seen the Panasonic. This is the RQ204S. It runs a little bit faster than the Sony, but here we will listen to it by itself. As if that wasn't great enough, I have a surprise coming up. You may be familiar with seeing this stereo cassette recorder made by Sony, the stereo cassette recorder TC-133 from another one of my videos. I'm taking the stereo output from this, and instead of feeding it to its own speakers, I'm feeding it to the Telesound unit. Listen to this. So there you have it, the Telesound with Telestereo amplifier unit for $22.50 from a surplus electronics supply store called surplusshed.com. If you want one of these cassettes, just like with the Telesound, you're going to have to move quickly to get it because they are selling out fast. Once the cassettes are gone, they're gone forever. So if you want a collector's edition of this cassette to match your collector's tape recorder, buy it now before it's gone. Thank you for watching the video. I hope that you found this sound very exciting. This is an amazing discovery. I had to share it with you right away.